So I take it I'm going to be going underwater again. This is as quick as I can walk because something is pushing me. Oh, there we go. It's supposed to be the currents. See, I'm slowly drifting backward.
Stand by, Cap. Readying the payload.
We are getting close. 200 meters. 100 meters. 50 meters.
Well, this looks familiar. Like where we were at the very beginning of the game. What? Numerous decades ago? Oh, wait, I saw something. Gold! They give me a lot of ammo, and that concerns me. I have a lot of guns. That's all loaded and good. What about the rest of them? This is the most ammo I've ever had for this gun. I'm just doing my
I'm in your house, General.
Check of all
Is
my
this
weapons.
The day?
I don't think I've really dual wielded this weapon. They all know I'm here. Oh, that's not what I meant to do at all. Meant to do this. Okay. Just like following me around? Where do those guys come from? I'm trying to find the freaking shotgun asshole. There he is. Yeah, no, fuck you guys. I hate those enemies. Something blew up. Oh. That's... You know what, I got that too. I killed him. Fuck you guys. I think there's another enemy in here somewhere. I got a lot of ammo with that marksman rifle, so I should probably use it. Oh! Okay. I should also probably use this. I don't know why this is a common occurrence, but every time I start recording Wolfenstein with Fraps, Fraps always crashes once. Never again. Just once. It's really annoying. All it does is alt-tab me, stops recording, and then I have to open it again and start recording. It's a minor inconvenience, but holy shit, I hate this program. I hear robots. Actually, I hear robots all around me in about every direction. Let me just step away from him. pretty sure he's a heavy unit, so I can't... Don't believe I can really stealthily take him down. But, in case he is... Really? You see me instantly? I did not expect you to turn the corner like that. Ugh. I'm probably gonna die. Yeah, damn it. I don't think sneaking in through that vent helped me at all. There's no cover there. I killed him quick. Fucker. How do you survive? Yeah. Trying to use the stealthy approach was just, like, worse. I know that's the way I need to go, but I remember there being a charging station. There it is. Where are you, assholes? Where are you? So the stealth route on one side would have led me around to getting a turret, which I saw earlier. The stealth route I took just led me around a recharge thing, which I guess is useful, but still didn't help that much at all. Oh, what? I dropped the... Give me that. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep walking, pretend that... Damn it. I was gonna say, I'm gonna keep walking, pretend I didn't see that. Man, I hate those guys. I don't want this. I don't know if I press E again, he doesn't drop it. Oh, that's not your regular robot. Damn it, is there no escape? I'm gonna go find a charging station for this. Then that robot won't be much of a problem. Charge everything. I hear walking closer. I don't want to step too into the open. Ooh, ow. Waddle my fat ass over here. Let's do this. Why didn't we start wandering the other direction? As much as I love those machine guns, because they're extremely useful, this thing right here, you're much too slow when you're carrying them. I mean, you kind of need them, but shit. Sweet, I got more rockets. What? Where do these guys keep coming from? I'm just trying to explore all these rooms, get all the armor and everything I can get. Because this game really does reward you for scrounging around. And you kind of need to. Oops, I don't want this. Do you just like keep spawning? Like, what the fuck? Thank you. Damn it.
The U-boat is in position. Everything according to plan.
Damn it. The game. Okay.
It's all over now. As the synthetic tetanus fasten further inhibits your nervous system, shutting down your motor faculties, you'll find it harder and harder to move. There we are.
Ovi, I can't even really tun. I've been beschäftigt. Ich bin in Berlin, um den letzten Dreckshaufen zu beseitigen, den Captain Blaskovich vor unserer Tür hinterlassen hat.
Ich habe ein Geschenk für dich, mein Schatz.
Ach, wirklich? Ich liebe Geschenke. Zeigst es mir?
Dir zeige ich doch alles.
Obi, dein Geschenk ist kostbarer als alles, was ich mir hätte erträumen können.
Darf ich ihn für dich aufschneiden?
Gerne. Langsam.
This woman is my life, you understand? My everything. Warm blood. The smell.
There's something very wrong with your cerebral cortex.
I just killed your boyfriend right in front of you, bitch. And by right in front of you, I mean hundreds of miles away, so you can't do anything about it. Damn, I need to drop this again. Ladders are my downfall. Although now that cunt lowered my health. Oh my goodness.
Got us out from the cells. We thought we would be escaping all on our own. Hut to see, Blaskovich. Jace Ahoya, man.
Let's get out of here. Kinder, let's go. Lloyd, Lloyd! Anyway. This elevator is part of the show.
Where'd they all go?
Thank you. somewhere. I believe there are still places on this earth where people can go and live happy.
I believe so too. Not for me and for you.
What are you doing in there? An old friend come to visit? I haven't had a visitor like you in a long time.
We have met before. I think today we meet for the last time. Captain Blaskowitz. Still fighting after all these years. I remember your friend. I savor his memory. Do you remember him? We must learn that this is pointless instinct, not fit for the master race.
Hoch, hoch, auf die Platte! We will be judged, not by what we have destroyed, but what we have created.
Fergus.
Oh. Can you grasp the splendor of it? The intelligence of the human brain?
Amalgamated with the efficiency and obedience of the machine.
Machine
man, clear the room. Ugh. You stole my weapon. I didn't want to slide. Why did he do that? Have any... Ooh. I think he jumps away from grenades. Yeah, he does. Okay, what do?
Please. The management know that I can't.
A, give me an option to do something quickly for a second. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna go this way. I can't move. The thing would hold me towards it. That really hurt me. Fuck that thing. Can't look that far. But that is gone. I don't know if I need to just shoot him now or what.
Well, let's see. Fucker's still alive. They don't know how he isn't hitting. Okay, now he will, so I gotta move. This gun is definitely the strongest in the game. Oh, come on. Okay, bye. Whoa, I can't move. That fire, for some reason, just like grabbed me. It was like it had a push effect to it. Where did I see help? I did. Good. Oh, hello. Oh my goodness, the fire is getting pretty bad. I can't see shit anymore. Where are you?
Must question your sanity. I would do the most greatest accomplishment in human history.
What is fire? Oh my god, I need to move now, I'm so hurt. Shit. Nope, he's still alive. Why is there so much fire everywhere? I mean, maybe it was a stupid question, I know why, but I don't want there to be. Holy crap, why did that hurt me so badly? Oh, sweet. He's down. Dang. How to get through the fire?
You chose well,
Captain Belasco is. This is a good one.
Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You're clear.
I believe that the stars keep shining all through the night. I believe if we just keep trying, it'll be alright. I believe that someday we're gonna find our way.
Okay, I'm gonna be entirely honest. That ending fucking sucked. Like, the whole story in this game is overall pretty good, but that ending, there's no real resolve. Cool, the main bad guy died. So did you in the process, but the war clearly isn't over. So, yeah. That's kind of disappointing. Also, the final boss is more or less annoying and not really fun to fight. But a boss is difficult to do when it comes to video games. I don't know what it is with developers, but they have a very hard time implementing a fair and not annoying boss. Whatever, this game was fun regardless. I'm not saying I regret buying it in any way whatsoever. It's definitely worth picking up just to enjoy the pure gunplay and gore involved in the story up until the very end. I'm just curious now to see if the story is different depending on who you chose. I don't know if the ending would be better if I chose someone else. Anyway, it's been the whole playthrough of Wolfenstein The New Order. I'm finally done with it. It's a much longer game than most other shooters. If you want to see the final length of the game, look at my, I put a playlist up with the whole playthrough. It'll tell you the entire length of episode 1 all the way through. I think I'm on episode 11 now at this point. So, this has been the Wolfenstein New Order playthrough. Hope you guys have enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys for whatever game I decide to pick up next. There's an answer waiting when the day is done.